November 20th, 2018. Apparently, there's been two mansion fires today. One in Ocean Township, which was earlier today, and this one in Colts Neck. I repeat, two mansion fires in New Jersey. The mansion fire in Colts Neck, we've got four people, including two children, who were confirmed dead after this fire broke out that started at 1. At 4:30 Eastern time, they were still trying to put out this fire. Law enforcement sources told WNBC TV that a man was discovered shot outside the home. Fox News did some digging, and public records show the home is owned by Keith Canario, 50, and Jennifer Canario, 45. This house was 5,700 square feet with four bedrooms and five bathrooms. This is according to Zillow. And it gets a little weirder, folks, because apparently there was another fire earlier Tuesday, today, at a home in Ocean Township that is also being investigated as an arson. Now, the county prosecutor, Christopher Grimicioni, said any connection that fire might have to the one in Colts Neck, quote, remains to be seen, end quote. The Ocean Township home, roughly 10 miles from Colts Neck, is owned by Paul and Susan Canario, and public records show the men are related, having shared at least one address in New York several decades ago. Keith Canario, who owns the mansion that was found on fire in Colts Neck, according to his LinkedIn profile, he is described as the CEO and Chief Technology Officer for a company in the New York City area called Square One. And Paul Canario, whose home in Ocean Township was found burnt down earlier today, he is identified online as the vice president of this tech company called Square One. So, thought this was pretty weird. And don't know where it fits in this. Has been me, the people perspectives. Break this news.